boys soccer playoffs. The 4-seed Moses Brown hosting 13-seed Classical in Division I. Quakers take the lead first half. Pete Buonanno with the fancy footwork. It's a goal for MB. But that would be the only score that Classical's tandem of goalkeepers would allow. It would go to overtime, locked at one. The Purple would rally with the big upset, 3-1 on penalty kicks. They hit the road next in the quarterfinals, where they'll face Barrington.